somewhere in space. This may all be happening right now. 20th Century Fox and George Lucas, the man who brought you American Graffiti, now bring you an adventure unlike anything on your planet. Star Wars.
Here they come.
The story of a boy, a girl, and a universe. It's a big, sprawling space saga of rebellion and romance. It's a spectacle, light years ahead of its time.
I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations, and this is my counterpart, R2-D2.
Hello.
No caution!
It's an epic of heroes.
Good luck.
And villains. And aliens from a thousand worlds. Billion years in the making, and it's coming to your galaxy this summer.
And gentlemen.
Morning, Sergeant.
How you doing, Keegan?
Oh, fantastic, man. I got a leave coming up.
Yeah, where you going?
I don't know yet, but it's gonna be someplace very green.
Well, I can see you're not carrying any booze or women or animals on your person, which is as it should be.
Well, that's a new one.
Uh-huh.
You got old Joe Bradley pretty good.
Yeah, I did catch him a little bit, didn't I? You know something? You're the one I can't catch, Major.
That's because he's so shifty.
How long would it take to do a portrait in oils?
Well, about a week of preliminary sketches and a month of painting. You want to be immortalized by me, Major?
No, not me. I want to give my wife an anniversary present.
You gonna have a nude done?
As a matter of fact, I can give you a great deal on a nude. But if you're serious, I'd be happy to.
Well, we'll see what she says when she comes back from Chicago.
Okay.
Shall move, Major.
Bishop to Queen Four.
Bishop?
Oh, you poor fool. Bishop to Queen Four.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Artist.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell he's doing in the service.
I think I should mention I've applied for a roster change.
Oh? Why is that?
I just think we're not temperamentally suited as a work team.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Unless you subscribe to the conspiracy theory, you're just going to have to believe you don't meet specifications.
Whose specifications, sir?
Mine.
Thanks for telling me. At least I can plan my future.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Got hot coffee and sandwiches.
Leave, Captain.
Thank you, sir. Have a nice day.
Same to you. Should I run a modular check?
That's what we're here for, isn't it?
Step one.
A satellite re-entry to me. Appears to be a burnout.
Negative on satellite.
Blue square one. Red Talon copy blue square one. Break. Part one. 3. Charlie. Alpha Foxtrot. Tango. Part 2. Tango. Alpha. Charlie Delta, X-ray Oscar, Part 3, 04, 2346, Authentication Sierra Alpha.
I have a valid message.
I agree.
Multiple warhead strike confirmed. Retaliatory strike on advisement.
Contact at 265.
Heading 85 degrees. They're unknown.
Jesus.
Arm all missiles.
All missiles. Armed.
Positions at 051015. Zulu, Whiskey 4.
M1 alert, 1.
Confirmed hostile.
Hostile missiles heading to major U.S. population targets. Foxtrot call, 420.
300 interceptors airborne.
Confirm. Interceptor missiles launch in progress. 300 interceptors airborne.
Flight select switch to all.
Flight select switch, all.
PLCA launch option switch to 99.
PLCA option switch 99.
All CBM prepared to copy.
Alert 05. Launch retaliatory missiles. All enemy targets.
Right away.
Hotel Alpha Roberts 25 unknown.
Ready for launch.
Insert keys.
Inserted.
Rotate on my command.
three, two, one, rotate. One, two, three, release. I'm getting launch indications. I have missile away light on LFC-5. Charlie, 10 missiles. Launch in progress.
Confirm, intercept effected. Estimate only 40% enemy missiles destroyed.
Missile strikes confirmed. Boston, Philadelphia, Trenton, Washington, D.C., Detroit, Pittsburgh.
Hey, Keegan.
You notice anything different?
Hey, Tanner, who's that you got on the back, man?
Founder in Barstow. Talked her into being your next model, buddy.
Ah, damn. You want us to come out and give you some cover?
Ah, you just watch my style, son.
And he can't leave her like that.
Keegan, there's nothing you can do for her.
What the hell are you talking about, man? She was...
Oh. Tell you, Key, I think I've finally gone over the edge.
Yeah?
I come back from Barstow with that dummy behind me talking to her the whole way. I swear, I even stopped the bike and kissed her. That's crazy, ain't it?
Well, I don't know about crazy, but sure was selfish.
Haskins, well, you sure took your time.
Yeah, sorry, I had to go see General Landers.
Yeah. Well, you owe me 20 minutes.
20 minutes? Jesus, what's the big deal about 20 minutes?
Never mind what the big deal about 20 minutes is. They're mine, and I want them.
Okay, okay. Weirdo.
How far do you think we'll get?
Depends on the conditions we find. You know, that thing's never really been tested.
Tanner says he's been as far as Phoenix.
Give me a 3/16.
You believe that?
Yeah, he might have. He's crazy enough.
Why did he quit the service?
Tom, why don't you go see if that one fits?
Yes, sir.
Signed authorization from General Landers, and we can go.
If you don't mind my saying so, sir, I don't think the general really knows what's going on. I mean, he just sits in that control room every day and drinks.
He's our CO. We start taking off when we feel like it. This place would collapse in a month.
But you're right, Tom. Landers is gone.
There's smoke coming from the main building!
Days and I can still smell the smoke.
Nobody made it.
I know. Poor bastards. Maybe they're better off out of it.
I don't agree with you, Jack.
Now, you two gonna continue your life of nonconformity? You wanna come along with us?
Just so I don't have to re-enlist.
No, Tanner, you don't have to re-enlist. As long as it's clear, I'm in charge.
Well, that's a mighty subtle difference.
But if you're coming, get your stuff together. Keegan, you ride with Perry. Tanner, you go with me.
Eugene's still giving orders.
Landmaster 2.
Landmaster 2 to Landmaster 1. Over.
Keep visual contact. We will halt at 1200 hours.
Roger.
Albany.
Albany? You got relations there?
It
It's the only place we ever got a signal from.
Think we make it there in these things?
We sure can't make without them.
Albany's the place to aim for.
Sort of the objective of the operation, huh?
They even called that. Yeah. Hey, there's a... there's a way across. Well, not really a way across. But the screens show it to be the path of least resistance.
It's not good. The best we got. What happens if we make a wrong turn?
Areas of radiation we couldn't get through. It's not a matter of wrong turns. Damnation Alley is nearly 100 miles wide a lot of the way.
Damnation Alley? Who named it that?
I did.
I believe there's a bit of the swashbuckler in you after all, Major.
Well, this is a great rig. What the hell's all the secrecy about these damn things?
Off limits to unauthorized personnel.
Well, how about let me take it for a while now?
It's about time you started earning your keep. Ready?
Yep.
You got it. Now, there's the tachometer. The rest of it's just like your family car, except there's a manual override and transmission. Go ahead, give us some gas.
Got some juice in the bottom end, don't it?
She will go.
This machine can handle a 60-degree incline. It can operate in water. It has a cruising speed of 60 miles an hour. It has three separate drive sources. It can operate with either the front or rear wheels out of action.
How's it do on gas?
Why did you two guys quit the Air Force?
What Air Force are you referring to?
Well, the service, then.
Well, I mean, after the bombs fell, it didn't seem to me to make much sense to keep on doing all those duties and fatigues and saluting and siring.
What do you think would have happened if we'd all felt like that?
Well, if more people had felt like that, there'd be a hell of a lot more people feeling and thinking. And playing baseball and singing and making love and raising babies. Hey, why don't you just call me when you want me to drive this mother?
Yeah. Try not to get lost.
I can follow this thing?
The machine will do it all its own.
6.5 and 115.10. You just hang on to the wheel, make it look good. Now, hit it northeast on that compass. You get a green light.
Yeah?
Yeah, now you got it. Now, you get off course, you're gonna get a red light. Just turn it back, you get a green. Think you can handle that?
Sure, who couldn't?
Yeah.
Drives like a trolley.
You ought to put up a sign saying, Damnation Alley. En route to Albany. Who stops at Las Vegas and Salt Lake City and other scenic turnouts? If you need me, call me on the intercom.
That's a big 10-4. Western music anymore. No XERB. Not even any Reverend Ike. I was standing by my window on a cool and cloudy day when I saw...
What's your message, Landmaster One? Over.
Seeing you, sinners.
Come on.
Will a circle
be unbroken?
By and by, Lord.
By and by.
There's a better
home awaiting.
In the sky, Lord, in the sky.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to interrupt you two sons of the pioneers to speak to Major Denton. Over.
He's asleep. What you need, come on.
Well, there's a trace up ahead on the TV screen.
What's it look like? Come back.
I don't know. But it's big and it's moving.
Take it easy, Lieutenant. I can see it. Looks like some kind of storm.
Operational procedure is to dig in and let it pass.
See you on the other side.
Damn him!
Now, you say this thing digs itself in, because I don't have to go out there with no shovel.
Pretty good, huh? Pretty good, wasn't it?
Pretty good, pretty lucky, and pretty stupid. You should have followed Perry's instructions and dug in. You're gonna do things my way, or you're gonna walk. Landmaster 1 to Landmaster 2, over.
Landmaster 2 to Landmaster 1, come in. Landmaster 2 to Landmaster 1, come in.
Landmaster 2, this is Landmaster 1. Have you got a copy? Come back.
Thank you.
I came from.
There it is.
That doesn't look good.
Can you bend it?
You mean forwards or backwards?
Is it broken?
I don't think so. It'll be all right. Perry's dead, isn't he?
Got to move some gas and supplies. I need your help.
You don't feel like admitting you're wrong, do you, Major?
Now, don't make something personal out of this, Tanner. Perry's dead.
It doesn't mean you're right and I'm wrong. It means Perry's dead.
Turn it off for. There might have been more.
They've been broadcasting that same message for 2 years. Nothing more, nothing less.
Why nothing more?
It's a tape. Programmed to go out the same time every week.
What's it supposed to mean?
It means that after the bomb, there were some people alive, and they got enough power to broadcast.
You mean we're liable to go all the way to Albany and just find some little bitty computer in a great big old empty building?
I don't know what we're gonna find. But getting there is the only way we'll ever know.
Hey, there it is. Ooh, will you look at Vegas?
Is that it?
I'll always look better at night. Daytime kind of looks like Barstow with the high rises.
Hey, that's Circus Circus.
Why don't we stop?
All right.
Oh, we'll get you a new feather for your hat. Boy, nothing changes. Bomb or no bomb, the lights never go out in Vegas.
Hey, Tanner. Wanna play a little blackjack?
You're on.
All right.
Here's my hand.
All right.
Again?
Hit you again, all right. There you are.
I'm gone.
How's Wes?
As usual.
Uh-huh. Hey, look at here. Somebody ran off without their winnings. It must be a first for Vegas.
You know, they had to be in a hurry. Hey, look at that, huh?
Be on a nickel.
Yeah.
Come on.
I quit. You just need that magic touch, baby.
Hey, Major, face on here.
Boy. Yeah, go ahead, Major. What you got to lose? Except his money.
Hey, that was my payoff.
ain't that just our luck? The major knows her.
You're doing just fine, darling. Don't stop now.
Oh, hello. Hello. You were asking me how I survived. It's very strange, you know, because I was beginning to think I had not survived at all. I was playing here for almost a year, and I was writing songs and trying to get them to the stars who came to Las Vegas. I wasn't succeeding. The manager, he said he would help me. He said he knew Frank Sinatra. I know it's a very pathetic story. But who knows? Maybe he was a very close friend. I never found out. He brought me down to the fallout shelter so I could do him a favor for the favor he was going to do for me. And just after I had done my part, the bombs came. So I've decided I wasn't meant to be a star. Do you not think that was sensible of me?
What about this guy, the manager? What happened to him?
Alex. He was very unlucky. He could not accept that it had happened. Never. He would wake up in the mornings and believe things were all right. Then remember. He had a heart attack. He died in about 6 months. At first, I used to hear planes and cars, and one night I woke up, I heard a bell, like on a bicycle. I ran out looking for it.
I don't want to cramp your style, miss, but I don't think you'll need most of those clothes. We don't have that kind of room.
Oh, I'm sorry. You have to forgive me. It's such a long time since I left on a trip.
Oh, just one suitcase would do, and I suggest t-shirts and jeans. Salt Lake, before we try to go over the Rockies.
You mean the Rocky Mountains?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, wonderful!
Posted a shower schedule to help conserve water and generally straighten out who goes when, give you some privacy. So I'm happy to say we can all have a shower once a week, whether we need it or not.
Hey, Jake, look at this.
Ah, don't worry about them. Their troubles are all over.
I can just imagine him coming back from the supermarket. But there's something about these skeletons, Major.
What?
Well, I mean, they're awfully clean, like they've been polished almost.
Well, they've been there 2 years.
I know that, but the doors are still closed.
We're gonna go to town, see if we can pick up.
What are you gonna do with that crowbar? You gotta have a credit card when you go shopping, Major.
You think she'll be all right with him?
Of course she'll be all right with him. Just what is it exactly that you have against him?
I don't hold anything against him. I just don't think he's reliable.
Armor-plated cockroaches.
I suppose there's a restaurant down there? I'll get the hose.
This is Denton. This whole town is infested with killer cockroaches. Repeat, killer cockroaches.
No kidding.
Lord Gregory's department store. We're going out the window. There's some kind of a parking lot across the way.
I'm on my way to your location. On my way to your location.
Hey, look at that. Come here, look at this.
Kid, come on out. We're not gonna hurt you. Come on out, kid. Come on, kid, play fair.
It's all right, son. We aren't gonna hurt you.
Yeah.
I can't.
Easy now, son. Easy. We're not gonna hurt you.
After my ma died, me and my pa just started moving around. No place special, we just moved. Kept moving for a long time.
And you didn't see anybody else?
After what happened to my mom, me and my pa stayed well hid.
What about your father? What happened to him?
He broke his legs. Fell down a cliff and broke both of them.
Oh, what did you do?
Sat with him till he died.
How long ago was that?
Around 4 moons as near as I can recollect. I know my hair grew quite a piece.
He's been wandering around ever since.
Don't do no good just sitting still.
We're going all the way across country in that machine out there. You're welcome to go with us, or we can give you some supplies and leave you here. Whatever you like.
Any more of that?
Oh, yes, sure.
That bike you chased me on, is it hard to learn?
Not especially.
Well, I'll go with you if you teach me to ride.
You got a deal.
So what's gonna happen?
Nothing. This is it. This is how things are gonna be.
Billy, it's all those explosions. They knocked the world off its axis.
What's its axis?
Kind of like its center.
Yeah, something like that. And if it comes back, everything could come back to normal.
Well, would it take another explosion to do that? Straighten it up?
I don't know. It could do it all by itself.
Nothing good ever just happens by itself. No matter how much you want it to. You gotta make it.
Drive this rig?
You think I could?
Try. Come on, we'll do it together for a while. Get a hold of the wheel. Out in the middle of nowhere.
It could be he's got some gas still in his tank.
right, folks, we got a 10-minute refueling stop. Refreshments and restrooms available.
Should be a generator. Let's look out back.
Can you get that thing fired up?
I doubt it.
Fella's been.
Mighty fancy looking machine you got out there. Where are you headed for?
Making for Albany.
How long you men been around?
Since everything went to hell. Used to be more of us, now there's less. All the dead are dead, and all the living are dying. It goes for you as well.
Well, is there anything we can do for you before we move on?
Well, let me check. How about it, boys? Anything you got a mind for? I know. You can show us around that machine of yours. General, we like that. The boy and the little lady can stay here, can rest. Maybe the little lady will play some more. That was real nice. Why don't you play something for me?
What do you want me to play?
I don't care. Just play something. And keep on playing.
Boy. Come here. Stand over there by your ma.
She ain't my ma. And you ain't my pa. I don't have to stand anywhere.
It's gonna go bad for him when I get him. You better call him back in here.
Billy! Billy! Come back!
Can I just have one more sucker, please?
I won't tell your friends.
You say you're going to Albany? That's a fair ways. Hey, you get back in there.
That guy sent me out. He said he wanted to be on his own with my ma.
Hey, damn it. Hey, come on.
I'll take care of this. You keep an eye on these two. Come on, boy.
I want to be with my pa.
Let him stay here. What about that friend of yours, my wife, huh?
Take it easy, mister. He ain't doing anything we ain't all gonna be doing. He's just doing it in the wrong order.
Oh. I've got a PLCA-99.
I agree.
Slow her down. I'll have to keep her from welding up.
We're losing the gear on the rear end. Take it to 015 degrees north.
Yeah. We'll get what we need up around Detroit.
You can get spare parts for this thing?
It's designed to use spare truck parts. Semi give me what I need. Now keep her under 40.
Think things will ever get back to normal?
Who knows, Billy? We're not looking so bad right now, though. Still got food and drink, fireworks in the sky. Hell, who knows? Old Denton can keep that thing running. We might just make it someplace.
Where? Albany?
Doesn't really matter.
That's why we're here, Tanner. We all right that side?
You're all right over here. You got plenty of room.
I'm gonna let you back it out. Do you see any trucks? What we need is a semi. Maybe over this way. Well, looky there.
Must be the truck department. Looks like my old pickup over there.
Everybody off for Disneyland.
I hereby declare this park a national monument.
This one looks all right. Tanner, I need your help.
Hey, do you hear that noise?
What about it?
I don't know. It's like a whining or an engine somewhere.
I don't know.
I have never seen so many cars before.
That's your heritage, Billy.
What's heritage?
That's what people leave other people after they find out it don't work.
Hey, that noise is getting louder.
Listen, I gotta go help Denton. Don't you wander off. This place is full of wildlife.
Full of wildlife?
Yeah, they got wildcats, barracudas, mustangs, cougars, impalas. Place is a gosh dang zoo.
If you can't get Billy to come back here, I'm gonna go out and look for it.
Tanner! We're blocked in! It's going to hit rough! Buckle up, boy, in here! Jam it, sit down. Yeah, let's do this. Loose objects. This mother is gonna shake. Hang on.
The engine compartment.
Yeah, there's water coming in back here, too.
Are we gonna sink?
Not this vehicle's designed to float when she's half full of water.
How about when it's all full?
Let's not think about that.
You get on this thing with me.
Janice, hold this.
Thank you.
Tanner, you got that bike fixed yet?
Yeah, I'm just cleaning the plug.
Well, hurry up. I gotta get on it and take my trip.
Like hell you are. I'm the only one that's gonna ride this bike.
Tanner.
Broadcasting in steady program to whoever is out there. We're on the air daily at noon with music and informal programming. Our transmission on 720 kilocycles will continue after a two-minute pause for any incoming broadcast.
I get the distinct impression of a tall redhead about 25.
What if she's 65?
Hello, I'll live Albany. With it.
Hello. Hello, Miss Albany. We read you. Do you read us? We read you. Do you read us? Over.
Yes. Who is it? Who are you? Please identify yourself.
My name is Major Eugene Denton, United States Air Force. There are four of us. We got two men, a woman and a boy. We're near a large body of water. Can you locate us?
Your signal is loud and clear, Major. You're 17 miles from us on a heading of 81 degrees. Do you have transportation?
Yes, I do. I understand you've got us on a reading of 81 degrees. I'll come to you on the reverse heading of 261.
Come on, Billy, let's go.
Tanner, get off that back.
We're going to town for pizza and beer. Be back by dark.
Tanner. Tanner, come back here! Tanner! Come back here!
Major Denton, do you read me?
Oh, yes, Albany. I read you. We are sending you an emissary. His name is Tanner. Please don't take him as an example of the rest of our party.